So I'm with a goat in Savennieres. Just a few questions for you, if you don't mind, Mrs. Goat. What's your favorite part of being a goat in Savennieres? Is it the free Chenin Blanc? If you could just let me know, what is your feeling about the famous schist slate terroir of Savennieres?